Hello everybody, it is Mike Les bringing you a video from Van Wert County, Ohio. I am out in the field here with Haul Ag Services as they are custom hauling some manure from one of the local dairy farms using their John Deere 8330 and their 8245R tractors, both pulling Hagedorn Hydro Push manure spreaders. Later on in the video, we'll be back at the farm here as you see them loading out, and this is coming right from the dairy, and this manure is going through a digester, so that's being made into a dry form, and they're loading it here in the box spreaders, hauling it out to the field, and you'll see a little bit of that process as well. Hasn't been a lot of field work done in Ohio yet. It just gets almost dry enough, then it rains again, so they had to take advantage of the opportunity here. It was pretty fit. You can see they're not really cutting in, so they was able to get out here and get the job done. This video is about 12 and a half minutes long. Later on in the video, I got a good drone shot with both tractors in the field at the same time running side by side, so be sure to watch it all and catch that. Thanks for watching, everybody.